The Supreme Court has deferred the verdict on the fate of three convicts in Rajiv Gandhi assassination case. The verdict was expected on Friday. The mercy pleas of V. Sriharan alias Murugan, A.J. Perarivallan and T. Sudhendra Raja alias Santhan, pending before the president for more than 11 years, were rejected, and their hanging was scheduled to be held in September 2011. It was, however, stayed by the Madras High Court. Rajiv Gandhi was assassinated at Sri Perambudur near Chennai in Tamil Nadu on May 21, 1991.